Hi, it's Hannah Hollab again with ID8 TV, still at the Scuba Show today, and I am now joined with Gary Hild. How are you today?
I'm great.
So tell me a little bit about your little exhibit here.
Well, this is the LA County Underwater Unit, the oldest underwater unit. We were the first certifying agency to issue scuba cards, and we're here to promote our 3 R's, Rock, Trips, and Reefs, which is a free skin diving program, which teaches you how to get in and out of the surf, and our advanced diver program, which starts in July, and it's 14 dives, 2 months long, advanced diving program, which teaches you local California diving.
That's so cool that y'all were like the first one to ever kind of like develop the instructional thing. Like, do you know any history about that? Like, was it like brought on by like accidents and everything that someone's finally like, okay, we need to do something and train people?
Yeah, imagine. Yeah, obviously. One of our sports directors was an avid skin diver, and this is back before a lot of the stuff was made, and he was diving, and two guys had some Jacques Cousteau equipment that they got from Sporting Goods, and he's like, they didn't know what they were doing, and so Parks and Rec was designed to keep people safe, so he went back to the director and said, hey, we need to start a program, and sent 3 lifeguards down to Scripps Institute and learned how to dive, brought back and used their lifeguard manual and started the underwater unit and started teaching scuba. And the first year they had so many students that they said, we need to teach instructors. So in 1954 was the first scuba instruction. And in 1955 was the first certifying instructor program.
Oh, wow.
And it was only 20 hours long.
Only 20, yeah. Which now is like probably unheard of.
Yeah. Now it's almost 200 hours.
That is insane. But good, because it's safer. I heard, I think you telling someone who was passing by that even like a lot of y'all's instructor manuals used by a lot of these like scuba schools still today.
Well, our manual is not used, but they take a lot of stuff out of it and they don't do it anymore, but the past history did come from our manual and the Scripps manual.
That's awesome. And what about you? What's your history? Like, how long have you been doing it and being a part of this?
Well, I've been diving since I was 13. So that was a little ways ago. I don't know why, I just love diving. None of my parents do it. I just got into it. Then I became a lifeguard and started diving. And I'm a lake lifeguard, so there's lake diving and ocean diving. And then I was on the dive team. And then they sent me through the underwater instructor certification course. And then maybe, whatever, 5-6 years later, I got in charge of the underwater unit.
That's so awesome. Thank you so much for talking, spending a little time. We won't keep you any longer. So thank you again, Gary. Hannah Hollywood, ID8 TV.